And you already know, welcome back to In Retrospect, and today we are talking about Mario. And yo, let me be clear, we're not talking about Mario, we're talking about Super Mario. Boy, hold on. Let me be even more clear, we're not talking about Super Mario, we're talking about Super Mario 64. Yes, the one and only, I think it was the first game to ever come out on the Nintendo 64, I think, maybe not. But anyway, that you already know, we're gonna get straight into it and tell you what was happening in the story of Super Mario 64. So you already know, man, it starts off with my man Mario. Actually, lies, it does not start off with Mario, it starts off with my girl Peach. Boom, she writes a letter to Mario saying, yo, I really enjoyed what you did for me, you feel me, so I'm trying to get you to come through and get some of this cake. That's exactly word for word she basically said to my dog Mario in a letter. She wrote that. That's how the story starts. That's the first clip you see. Peach thirsty for some Mario dick, and she sends that nigga a letter, and she says, come through because I'm ready and I'm peachy. So my dog Mario, you already know Mario is that nigga, he's all over Nintendo. So my dog Mario is the average day plumber. This is all assumed that he went, obviously, to that big ass castle. They probably had hella fucking plumbing issues because look at it. And you know what? He was like, yo, I got this. He did his whole Italian, you know what I'm saying, secret recipe plumbing technique. And he came through and he plumbed. And, you know, Peach was so wet that she was just like, yo, I need this. So, you know what I'm saying? Girls with the letters, you know how it be. You know what I'm saying? So, she sent the letter to my dog Mario. So, my dog Mario sees the letter. He's like, yo, damn, son. I gotta go get me some of that. And so, he, you know, tunnels through, you know, with the green tunnels. Because he's a plumber. I'm guessing that's what's up. That's what they do. So, he green tunnels to the crib. He arrives at the crib. He noticed this shit is kind of fucked up. So my dog Mario realizes that, yo, something ain't right as soon as he pulls up to the crib. He notices that, shit, ain't no water where the lake used to be. You feel me? That's some crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? And the grass barely cut. So it was all types of fucked up shit that was happening. So when he gets inside, he finds Toad. Random Toad, you know what I'm saying? He tells him what's up. He's like, yo, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Bowser came through. And he fucked everything up. So Mario's like, damn, bruh. You know what I'm saying? She wrote me this letter. I'm trying to go get that punani. What I gotta do? Apparently, you know what I'm saying? Supposedly, I assume Toad was the one who informed them that everything was, like, you know what I'm saying, going down. And he said, yo, you gotta go through all these little mazes and secret tunnels and buildings and paintings just to retrieve all 120 stars. By the way, Bowser's minions are guarding each and every star. That's 120 battles that I want you to go do for Peach. But yeah, so Mario is like, of course, man, this is what I came for. You did not see that wet ass letter. I'm on it. So my dog Mario goes and he completes everything. He kills some things, he beats some things, he races some things. This dude is everywhere and he does everything, and he gets to not only, you know what I'm saying, he explores the basement, he explores the courtyard, he's everywhere trying to find Peach. He finally finds Bowser, and let me be real, he fought Bowser twice. He gave him the hands twice, you know what I'm saying? So he was like, yo, this third time though, this third time, this is it. this is done. So what happens is my dog Bowser and my dog Mario duke it out 1v1. And you already know, man, my dog Mario get the upper hand because, you know, saying he that nigga. And then after that, apparently, you know, Bowser has some crazy voodoo on the crib that was just making, you know what I'm saying, shit crazy. Like, Peach came out of the stained glass, you know what I'm saying, that you see in the beginning. She came out that shit. She was in that shit. I don't know how, but you know what I'm saying, after she come through, she say, oh, Mario, she get, you know what I'm saying, she get a little wet in the pants. She like, yo, I appreciate what you did for me. And I'm gonna bake you this cake. And everything implied after that, you know what I'm saying? All praise to my dog Mario. And that's how that ended.
My bad. I just really came to flex. Cut a check, keep it moving, what's next? All my people like the toe, smoke, we want it all and no less. I just really came to flex. Couple diamonds on my neck.